This video is to show how to make soap powder to use it in a washing machine. This is a normal aliphatic soap. This is a grater, and this is the grater soap that can be used in a washing machine. You can make a panty bubble, rinse it well, and in the last rinse, remember, you can put a white vinegar. And with the like this, you have an environmentally friendly way of cleaning the cloth. The cloth gonna get very soft without any smell, and you can use perfume instead of the nasty smell here that have the soap powder that you don't know what is it. And if you have well the nose, you're gonna notice that this is not a good smell like a perfume, real perfume.